Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. Puck is dropped. Let's get things going and find out if we can get a winner here. Anaheim's looking to break out. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the board. Denies him with a save.
Goaltender's very aware of where that puck is in that low slot area and defends his crease by getting out, being aggressive, and taking away any of the net.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
James, you feel that one right from your toes all the way up to your shoulders. Talk about finishing a check.
Came up with the save on that play.
You want to send a message to your opponent early in the game, and that early delivery of a bone-crushing hit, that does just that.
Moves it quickly over to Torres. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We're still scoreless. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. The Rough Riders have it behind the net. Pittsburgh off the post.
That's frustrating, James. The score is 0-0. And, oh, what a miss as it goes off the post and out.
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Here's the pass down low. Great positioning in the defensive end. Pittsburgh's gained the line and into the zone. Handles the pass. Starting to apply the pressure now. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. And the puck clears the zone. Anaheim's got it against the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. And they continue to apply pressure here. Official's arm signaling for a penalty. Let's see the call here. Blitz called for tripping these off the box. Well, both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away. It's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
For the score of this game, James, an opportunity to go up by one. They'll want to gain possession right off the draw and set the tempo.
Nice feed from the boards. No way for that shot to go through. Read in the defensive end by Pezzetta. We got a whistle offside to call. Pezzetta's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Sneaks along with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Both teams back to even strength.
This power play unit will to be better.
Poking up with the stick in the defensive end. Grabs the puck. And he denies that great opportunity there. The Penguins will take it behind the net. And here's a shot. Stopped away by the blocker. We'll be back with period number two in a moment.
First period, James. I want more of that in the second through the game. They'll need to do more with it. That means they're going to need to execute, not just stay on the perimeter, but find the middle of the ice.
Anaheim's got it in their own zone. Quick shot! What a save, but an easy one at that. Grabs the puck. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Tries to feed it over to Bergeron. Scoops up the puck now. Inside the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Rough Riders ready to go on the attack. Hammers one. Here's a shot. Oh, and he steps up with the glove to stop that one. Quick feed down low. Unable to reach that one. Takes the puck. Great reach for the hook shoot. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Moves the puck down low. Quick feed down low. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Anaheim's got possession of the puck. Moves it to Pezzetta. Slippery feed! Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Brent's taking it from his own end. Sends a pass over. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. What a steal in his own end. Great defensive play to break it up. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
He's so dangerous when the puck is on his stick in the offensive zone, but he tries one too many moves and he loses the puck.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Scores! A huge goal, the first of the game, and the way things have gone defensively, this could be a huge one, Cheryl.
Yeah, James, anytime you get the first goal of the game, no matter what time it's at, it's a huge one because you lead the scoring and now your opponent is chasing you.
Anaheim's been outplayed here tonight, but yet they lead in the most important statistic of all, the scoreboard here, Cheryl.
That's the one that dictates, doesn't it? They don't ask how, James. They just ask if you won, and that's exactly what's happening right here as they get the go-ahead goal. But I'm telling you, there's a lot of runway left, and they got to pick it up because they have not had the puck. They want to stay in this game. They got to start contributing more.
Gallagher's got the puck in his own zone. Bergeron's going to play it against the half wall. Here's an opportunity. opportunity. Scoops up the puck.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Zeta is so difficult to stop him, right? He's got magic hands, but unfortunately this time it doesn't go his way as he tries to get a little nifty. Sometimes simple is the best way to go.
Slides the puck over to Brent. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Can't connect. You can tell there's still a little frustration in their faces after that non-goal call. Torres wins the draw. They'll go to work offensively here. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. And that pass is redirected. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Uses the force on that hit. They put the puck into the offensive end. Icing being waved off here.
Well, that's great hustle and anticipation to be able to get to the hash marks first, James.
Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. He got all of that hit. Jabs the puck away. Tries to get it out of their own end. And that clearing attempt is blocked.
Now you got to get this one out. There's no question about it, James, because now you wind up back in your zone with a tired group.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Pittsburgh's got to find ways to finish because they continue to trail here late in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Fire it!
From a tight angle, throws it on net. Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Bringing period number two to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment. Teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Final frame is underway here. Well, two periods down. Here we go with the third period. Cheryl, your assessment so far.
Pittsburgh's looking a little frustrated here, James, and I understand why. Listen, you have a ton of grade A scoring chances. You're playing really well. You're opening up lanes. You just can't find the back of the net. This is when you have to trust your habits, stick with the game plan, and you'll find a way to put it by.
Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Gallagher. And that's blocked from someone in front. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Into the corner of the attacking area. Takes a shot. Gets it from him.
How many times have we seen this save before from him, James? I mean, he loves the butterfly position. He's real well in his crease, and he makes the save.
Broken off by Bergeron. Let's get the call.
puck for an opportunity.
The Rough Riders get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They haven't scored on their power play yet. They've earned this opportunity. They'll get another look at it. Look for different adjustments to be made.
What an opportunity and delivers. Anaheim's added another goal to extend the lead to two here in period number three.
Well, some games feel like a fight in all areas of the ice, and it looks like they've been fighting the puck. They've capitalized, and they have the opportunities, and it's the reason they're winning by two.
And the puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Still lots of time left in the period. Anaheim's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. The Penguins take control of the faceoff. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Pittsburgh's had countless shots throughout the night, but they still find themselves behind the eight ball here in period number three. They take possession as he locks them up off the crease. Scores! And better late than never, right?
Yeah, James, sometimes it feels like you're never going to put one in. It could be the ocean and you miss it, but they get one late in the game. And hey, sometimes when the floodgates open, many come. Wow, that's just a beautiful shot on the backhand, James. Didn't look like he had much space available, but the space he did have, he hit.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw.
Pizzetta's been so dangerous tonight. He's got two in the game. You know he's looking for the hottie.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall and manages to clear the zone. And he easily stops that one.
It's incredible what an amazing shooter he is, James. He can change the angle of his shot at will. He's one of the best in the league's at it. But this time, the goaltender read it and made the save.
Slides the puck down low. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And that's knocked away. The Rough Riders get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dishes it to Brent. And that one's picked off. Here they come on the rush.
Been dominating the crease tonight. He's turned away a lot of high danger shots, and he's really found a way to build some momentum for his team, give him a real opportunity to win.
Bergeron stick handling in his own zone. Taken down, the officials caught it. And down he goes as the puck goes free. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Such a tough penalty to take when the game's within reach. They're looking for the equalizer, and now they find themselves shorthanded.
Great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Brent's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Pizzetta. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Handles the puck. The Rough Riders will play it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. Anaheim's got the puck in the corner. On the attack along the boards.
This is a tough game, and you got a fight for your scoring chances, James, and this just seems like a waste when he misses wide.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick pass to Bergeron. Pittsburgh's back to even strength. Huge effort by their penalty-killing unit.
Part of being an elite athlete is recognizing the timing of when you get your opportunity. Pressure and embracing it is everything. Everyone in the building, the staff, your team knows how important that was. And it was a miss.
Made the save on the play. From against the wall into the open ice. They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offense. Plenty of pucks on net here tonight, but they still trail late in the third. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers are tied up there. Stocks got the puck and hangs on for a whistle here in this third period.
Well, he's been outstanding all game, James. The reason why his team is leading in this one, and Alex did a good decision to get the face off.
Here in the late going to the period. Anaheim's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Hurricanes trying to get a stick. Puck moves back to the neutral zone. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here.
The trail is 5-1, and they take the penalty. No one's going to get back in the game. Shooting through traffic is an art, James. Not everyone can do it. You got to find a way to get the puck through. And when you have players that have the IQ and the shot, this is exactly what you do on your power play. You get it up high, and then you shoot the puck. But you need
you. He's got to stop.
Celebration! What a great effort tonight!